one of the areas where I believe people need to take more responsibility into it's their results and what do they want to take out of their lives in 2021. And this should be the focus of your December month, because what happens is that this year been a little bit different, but usually we are, you know, in the middle of the action, and then if we don't step out of that action, if we don't have a moment at least to reflect upon what's going on in our lives, what happens is that we end up doing the same things over and over again and expect different results. So this is what Albert Einstein, you know, define as insanity. What we want to do is we want to take a moment and reflect upon what did we do in 2020, how was 2020 for us, and what can we do differently in 2021, and take responsibility for that time, take responsibility for our health. How can we, you know, live a healthy life if we don't stop and look at how do we do things, what can we do differently? And honestly, when you ask these kind of questions, you might get some answer that you don't like. But the key for you to live a better life in 2021 than in 2020, it's for you to take responsibility of your results and for you to take responsibility of your life. And so take this month, take some time. You're not able to travel that much, so you would have plenty of time at home or wherever you are to reflect upon this. How did 2020 worked out for you? What would you want to do differently in 2021? And what's one area of your life where you need to take more responsibility for your actions and for your results? I think this is really thought-provoking, and I look forward to see some comments here, and I look forward to hear from you. Thank you for tuning in, and see you next time.